In 1961, Nick Nolte, age 20, ventured into the underworld of counterfeit draft cards, facing a daunting 45-year sentence. Behind bars, he turned adversity into art, capturing the attention of a compassionate judge who suspended his sentence. Nick's artistic transformation became a beacon of hope, offering redemption in the tumultuous landscape of the 1960s.